luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
And then...
And Finn was ready for that. Attack gets cut off. Stomping down. Boy, what a kick. He moves just in time. What grace. Float over. DDT. He reverses it.
Of that last hit.
What a face buster. So much damage inflicted. Oh my God, the moonsault.
He thinks he has it. And he breaks the count quickly.
Still in it.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Things went from bad to worse. Finn turns it around.
Float over.
Oh.
And DDT.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Oh, this could be it.
Thought that was it.
He's going for it all.
Take off. Looking to take flight here. And
tonight,
Balor Club Rejoice, your leader has a